Hello students, the question is select the wrong statement. A. Salwal is present in members of fungi and plantae. B. Mushroom belongs to basidiomycetes. C. Pseudopodia are locomotory and feeding structures in sporozoans. D. Mitochondria are the powerhouse of the cell in all kingdoms except Monera. So, bache options dekhte hain. Salwal is present in members of fungi. Yes, salwal is present in fungi and it is made up of chitin. And in plants also it is majorly made up of major component of cell wall here is cellulose. This option is correct. Mushroom belongs to basidiomycetes fungus. Yes. Pseudopodia are locomotory and feeding organ structures in sporozoans. No. Pseudopodia are the locomotory and feeding structure in amoeboid protozoas. And sporozoans are protozoas that lack locomotory organs and they move passively through air or water current. D. Mitochondria are powerhouse of the cell except Monera. Yes, because Moneras are prokaryotic in nature and prokaryotes do not have membrane bound cell organelles. So except Monera kingdom, all rest four kingdoms have membrane bound cell organelles and includes mitochondria, and mitochondria is known as powerhouse of the cell because it releases energy in the form of ATP. So the correct answer for the question here is option C, pseudopodia are locomotory and feeding structure in sporozoans. Thank you.